In my darkest hours, I was often close to the abyss. But over and over again, help me, invisible forces. I knew in that moment, I am not alone. Because I had friends. Friends whom it was not and know better what is happening to me. For that, I thank you.